even now they splash.
Mm-hmm. And then?
The goblin asked the ice game where at it was flung into the freezing cold water. Eating. Oh no, said Professor Penelope, looking through her binoculars. That cub is very young, it may not know how to see him yet. Whatever should they do? The mother bear was
frantic.
With worry, she ran over to the edge of the ice and called out to her baby. Her other cub was so scared it climbed up onto its mother's back. And this one climbed to his mother's back.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Should we help the cub? Asked Asha. I don't think we can, said Professor Pablo. The mother is so... this is the daddy.
Mm-hmm.
Mother is so frightened. She might attack us. The baby probably burped itself out of the water, shook itself off. Mommy, if the polar bear is in the water and he goes to the surface, he will shake himself.
Mm-hmm.
So he will not be wet if he goes home.
Mm-hmm.
Where are we now?
Yeah.
Here? Oh, I went to the it's Mother's Day. Mothered each other lovingly. Then the cub and its mother and sibling all wandered off together across the ice.